Ready to go fishing?
Ready to kill some stuff.
Or at least wound it.
To the lesson anyways.
Nicely done.
Ooh, the famous Rufino.
Voila!
Boat's looking good.
Good morning, guys.
Morning.
Morning, guys.
Morning.
The big lures. And so we wouldn't get any tunas or dorados. It'd just be like striped marlin, blue marlin. And the one time we went, I think we had, yeah, that was a weed line.
Why are you?
Yeah.
It's hard.
Ah, mira, se la puse al revés, playo.
Oh, put it upside down.
Yeah, put it upside down.
Looks like a good one, eh?
Not a huge one, but a good boom.
Dale, hijo puta, así, detrás del palo. Y digo yo, ahí una vena ahora verde, te digo yo, y hace.
I got some birds over there.
This line is looking promising.
That's all you're supposed to do?
Yep, yes, you're looking good, man. Great. Yeah, you're doing great. Nobody'd ever know you were a skater.
There you go,
skater. Skater, surfer, he's a film and a photographer. That's what he graduated in.
Wow, nice.
Yeah, if you ever need any videos or pictures or anything like that, he's your guy.
There you go.
How far out is this one? I can't even tell.
It's pretty close.
Hey, oh, he's right there. See the weeds in the water, Corey?
Yeah.
You can see him right on the surface.
Sorry, buddy.
See a big marlin?
Eating that? Jesus.
It wants to live and so do I.
Oh no, one of the
Did you get that net?
Yeah, one of the guys posted a picture of the One of the guys posted a picture of the Dorado they brought in, and it had a bunch of Marlin got him. You can see all the rake marks.
I have been trying to eat my mahi before.
Oh, this is the life, huh?
Living the dream, man. Like you said, right now there's some guy sitting behind his computer dreaming about this shit.
What's up, man? I hope you're having a good day. Gets better.
That's a nice one.
Ooh, got a jumper. No wonder you got a bad back, Dad.
Ayer me envié esos más, de unos más ahí, pescando en una rayoboya, playa. Así la jupa ahí, ¿no? Aquí tabla más, unos pichones como así más, es un monstruo más, salen esos más.
¿Qué ves? Fucker, man.
It's a fighter, huh? Hey, yo, la, yo.
Take your time. You got him. He's going down now. He's done.
Thank you.
coming up.
That's a nice one, Corey.
Every time you say that, it goes farther out, Dad. I know, buddy. I know.
Go to the other side, Corey. Go to the other side, bud.
Lástima que es tan sensible, man.
Okay, come here.
When the fish closer, back up.
You got it.
Back up. Nice one.
Nice pull here, buddy. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Where you going, man?
Pura vida.
Pura vida.
Sorry, buddy. Luckily, my back's going to go out, so you guys can get the rest of it. Sore biceps, sore back, and a happy tummy.
And a happy tummy, there you go.
When he starts dying, dejando un toquecito afuera, playa para que se cambie colores, para que le saquen la foto. When he starts dying, he's gonna turn like a nice blue.
Yeah, yeah.
So you guys can take the picture.
Oh, está muerto ya, esto.
It's not a bad one,
Aiden. Yo le metí cuchillo ahí y yo solo le puse un dedo.
Se está aclarando, sí, se está aclarando.
Ni respira.
Solo escuchaba de mí. I mean, if you want to take the picture now, you can do it. It looks like he's not going to change color anymore.
Yeah, get him with that guy, Corey.
How do you do this?
The other side, because he's tapping on the other side a lot. There you go. Go in the corner, whatever the sun is.
Yeah, go on that side. Hold it out a little bit. There you go.
Got him? Positive.
What do you think? It's on now, huh?
Yeah, it's best. Game on, buddy. Make way for the fuzzy
music. And if you tap, the screen goes off, tap the screen and it'll open the door. You just worry about catching that fish. Good morning.
¿Dónde estaba la corriente? ¿Estaba bajito? Una corriente como muy rara, porque se
desarmó aquí. Tiene esta caña, el lure.
El lure. Bueno, vamos al otro lado.
Chala.
Este.
Vibration, yeah.
That's it, it's the bomb.
Yeah, Mahi like Marley.
Mahi like Marley.
Clearly he's professional.
No le voy a poner la paja, me la voy a poner. Do you want the bell, Beto?
What?
No, I'm good. Are you okay? You are too manly for that?
Yeah. I show off my bruises tomorrow.
Oh, there you go.
Un balibú.
Sí. Bueno.
Pues tenemos un malibú aprovechado, ¿eh? Ya digamos, ya no sería desaprovechado porque ya lo aseguró.
Seeing green.
Ahí lo tenemos junto a la caja, yo no niña. ¿Qué tenés ahí?
La vete, bravo.
¿Pero en la corriente o con algo?
Ay, la vete, en la corriente.
Ah, listo.
Ya le voy a llevar un martillo para los
Look at the determination. This one seems a little tougher, right, Dad?
Yeah, this one's going down.
Ya les voy diciendo al gringo que le compre unos 50 paquetes para que
me lo. No aerial show from this one.
What's that?
Said no aerial show from this one.
I know, mine was giving me the fireworks.
Ahora le voy a decir, tenemos más que ganado en un almuerzo. Me dice, no, esos fueron los plomos que te presté el otro día.
De la huella, ni de puta por ahí. Solamente un par igual de valer y no.
Sí, un plomo vale como 200 pesos. Menos, yo creo, como 50.
He's going drop me. Pro moves. Do you have another battery, Dad?
Yeah, I got two more.
All right, you got 15%, so get this buddy in.
It's pretty close.
The gaff is out.
Ayer vi que hoy sacó como tres machos más.
thousand years of history.
Hell yeah, buddy! Good job!
Oh yeah!
Nice!
Summer of local fishing!
Oh yeah!
Woo! Captain Frank!
Yes, sir!
Alright, you're up next, buddy.
Alright, bring it on.
Hold it hard like this.
It just looks like 50 pounds, it's okay.
There you go, Dad.
Trip's over. Pretty solid Dorado.